select the picture and go into the picture tools, and it may be larger on your screen, but find the rotate objects command in the arrange group. So you can click that and click more rotation options. So if you want precision, this is the box that you need, that you'll enter your rotation here and then press the enter key or click OK and the image will be rotated.